Alright, for some reason YouTube decided to disconnect me. I'm pissed about it. I'll be honest. It's, so now I know he can catch snook with this damn thing. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Okay, so what I'm guessing that this person just asked me if I had a reel to give away. Now, I am going to show you something. Soon I reel this line in real quick. If you look at any of these rods here, rods, reels, anything like that, like for example, I'll take that off. Okay, these messages ain't coming up, but on the rods and the reels, no, yeah, they're not coming up this time, but you have to make sure when you are going to give away gear such as reels, poles, in it that it has to be purchased with gold in order to send it to other players. To be honest with you, I don't buy my equipment with gold. I use the in-game currency. I think, I'll send you 100. That should be enough to last a while. So, I'm gonna switch to this lure because it's nighttime. So do you guys want to see some pike fishing? Wish I had that yellow hypnotic. I don't, but let's see what's on this lure. Yeah, it's a terrible hook. Hold on a second. This thing got pretty large lure. That's a large hook, dude. Trying to see what I can take here. I guess I'll use that one, I guess. That sucks. This one might work. Michael, that's great. They're worth money still. I'm gonna go try to do some pike fishing here off of Volkov because I gotta go there to do a little shopping, anyways. Hoping to get one more fish, but I don't know. can't even raise this freaking one. Arctic. Nice. All right, we're going to go to Volkov. See how much money I made here with the fish. 32 fish on me right now. Jeez, that fish get big. Alright, nothing there for orders at all. $362 silver, 32 fish. All right. So, if in order for me to go back to Yama, I need to make sure I make up the difference of the travel costs for this place and our place. So, I would need to make about 130 silver. There you go. Okay. That line I'm gonna change off there, it's too weak. We can go with, I think this will be fine because this is 30 load. This is 16. Yeah, it should do just fine. Okay. Last time. Volkov lorry here. This is right here what I'm using. It's also the 14. Actually, no, this is the, not the right one. got this one, but I wanted to grab this lure. Maybe this one. Maybe the blue one too. Yeah, I'll go buy some hooks for these. Okay, it should be plenty. Now I gotta move this boat out of the way, if I can or not. Where is that rod at? Okay, through here. Yep. Thought I pushed the one button. If you got a snag, try to do it carefully. Otherwise, you gotta, Alt F4. This gotta be a perch. No, it's a small little pike. I mean, tiny one. All right. If I keep cast like that, I'm gonna get snagged. Might lower the speed down a little bit. I think 50 might be too high. that's actually pretty good. Also, if you're able to do pike fishing, if you can, watch for pike orders. You only gotta find a pike that's only, I think 3 kilograms. Why am I doing shitty casts all of a sudden? What the hell is retrieval with pause? Jesus. You gotta be careful, I tell ya. That's where I want to aim, is right back there in that grass. If I don't make the money back that I spent getting here, I'm gonna just go regardless. I get my money back easily. I got what I came here for. It cost 15 silver to get here, so that's all I wanna make. That's good. Okay, it's my last cast here. Silver right there.